What is ranitidine? Ranitidine, also called Zantac, blocks the release of stomach acid. It is used to treat stomach ulcers. It can relieve the pain and discomfort caused by ulcers and heartburn associated with gastroesophageal reflux disease, also called GERD, or acid reflux. Ranitidine is available in these forms: 75 mg and 150 mg peach-colored, film-coated, five-sided tablets taken by mouth, a clear peppermint-flavored liquid taken by mouth, a clear liquid given by vein IV. Possible side effects of ranitidine: nausea and vomiting, headache, diarrhea, rash, feeling dizzy, feeling drowsy, temporary changes in liver function. These are the most common side effects, but there may be others. Please report all side effects to the doctor or nurse. Special instructions for ranitidine: you may receive this drug when you are taking a strong medicine called dexamethasone or prednisone. Steroids can sometimes irritate the stomach. Ranitidine may protect your stomach from this side effect. You may receive the IV form of ranitidine to add to your TPN fluid. Mix the dose that is ordered into the TPN fluid just before you use it. Discard the remaining ranitidine in the vial each day. Ranitidine is stable for only 24 hours in the TPN fluid or in the vial. Ranitidine may affect the way other medicines work. These medicines include warfarin, penicillin, ampicillin, iron diazepam, ketoconazole, itraconazole. Always tell your doctor if you are taking any of these medicines, or if you start taking any new medicine while you are taking ranitidine. You can buy medicines similar to ranitidine, quimetidine, and famotidine without a prescription. Do not take these medicines while you are taking ranitidine without telling your doctor or pharmacist.